Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning. Your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not an investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have described in this ebook. Get this ebook. You will find this link in the description. This ebook is for free. So this ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option turbo trading concepts like candlestick mathematics, market condition, and trend identification, as well as mindset and rejections. So get this ebook; it's for free. You'll find the link in the description. So let me see if I can show you some trades based off such things which I have explained in the ebook. So we got here some kind of ranging market. So let me see if I can show you. Okay, I cannot move this chart till this level here. This is really annoying. Yes, because I would like to move it a little bit more in this direction, but there is no way. So let me see if I can show you some trades. This is not my preferred market, but I see it's going in this waves, so maybe I can show you some trades. Don't trade in this area because here is consolidation area. You see, we get here a lot of stacking candlesticks. Okay, now we got a huge rejection from this level, so I can do on the next candle a call. Yes, okay, I'm gonna do a call now. Because I'm pretty much sure that we are heating up, because you see, market repeats itself, and here we have had the same situation like here, yes, and I'm pretty much sure that we are going to heating up here from this level, because we have the same situation like here, and market repeats itself, and so I'm doing the same thing again. But it's obviously some kind of risky because we are here in this area where consolidation is, and we have already had some rejection here on this level. Okay, so let's see what is going on here. So this looks like this would be in the money. Then we have to wait till we pass this level here, this where the EMAs are crossing by, yes. And then we can go do another trade, because here can happen everything, and here the price can reverse, yes, because market don't know where to go at the moment. It's an indecision, it's ranging, yes, and this is a really dangerous, it's really dangerous because you see how price reacts on every kind of EMA here. And this is the reason why I don't do any call or only put here in this area. So this could be also only some kind of retracement of this uptrend. So I have to be carefully and waiting for some more proper signals, which is telling me what is happening here, yes? Because you can also, if there will coming up some kind of pin bar, it's not a sign that this will be a reversal here. There must be coming some more. Okay, so we got a gap here. We got a gap. Okay, if I get a higher entry point, I'm gonna do a put. Okay, I'm gonna do a put now, because I'm pretty much sure that we are heading down further, because we are below the 61.8 Fibonacci level. Yes, and we have here so much space. This candlestick is showing us that we are going down further, yes, and also the market shows me with this EMAs that we are heading down, and that's the reason why I have done this put after I got a better entry point. Obviously, we have another 23 seconds, 22 seconds, so everything can happen. In such a market, the movements of the running candles are really strong and really wide, yes, so everything can happen, but it looks good, yes, because you see this area is really amazing. Here we are again in no man's land, yes, and that's the reason why it's got so. Okay, this was also in the money, so I'm gonna show you another trade. Let me see if I can show you something else. I would like to turn this around to see where would be some kind of retracement coming up. So let me see. Here is an area where retracements could happening. Yes, this is the 23.6 Fibonacci level. So let's wait what will happen. Because I'm not pretty much sure if there will be now a reversal or not, because we are going in some kind of downtrend. You see the 200, the 100, the 50 and the 20 are aligning, yes, to go down further. And that means that we are going in some kind of strong downtrend maybe, yes, but it's not established at the moment. So I'm not sure what is happening. So if I get a higher entry point here, something like this here, I would do a put because I'm pretty much sure that we are heading down to this level again. So, okay, I'm going to do now a put because I'm pretty much sure that we are not going to break this level through the 23.6 Fibonacci level because, like I told you, we are here in some kind of ranging mode and we are going in downtrend. And that's the reason why I have done this put here above the 23.6 Fibonacci level. And so I'm pretty much sure that this will be in the money also if the market is doing some kind of panic. So we have another 12 seconds. So let's see, it's going down again, yes. And you see it looks good at the moment, but everything can happen till the last second. And you see it worked out. So this was another live trading explanation video. I will do much more because I want to show you the bot, so the bot sure shots, yes, 1 and 2, and I want to show you some more other trades to demonstrate that the things which I have explained in the ebook are those which I are going to trade them, yes. I'm now trading. This is the second video with the new application. I have to do some more practice with this because there is a little bit difference between the older version and the new version. Only the Zoom is already so mess up. Yes, I cannot go further than this level. This is really annoying. When I zoom in, I get this message here. I hope they will fix it, but no problem. The trading is still the same, so you can see it when I'm doing this trade. So I would say, if you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe. And if you have something to say, let me know this in the comments. So stay safe and bye-bye.